Welcome to the Los Angeles Mission College Art Gallery. You'll see some great artwork on display here, but have you ever wondered how an exhibition like this happens? Who selects the artworks? How are they brought to the gallery? How are they installed? What happens to them after the show ends? Exhibition Design Art 519 explores these questions, tracking artistic production from packing and shipping, to curating and publicizing, to installing and exhibiting. My name is Jason Kunke, and I'm the adjunct professor for Exhibition Design Art 519 at the Los Angeles Mission College. Exhibition Design Art 519 provides a practical, hands-on application of design concepts as they relate to museum and art exhibitions, environments, displays, and installations. You will gain a working knowledge of commercial and nonprofit galleries and museums. You will learn about exhibition preparation, installation, and funding. And in Exhibition Design Art 519, you're not just going to read about these things, you're going to actually do these things. In this course, you will plan, organize, design, curate, and install your very own art exhibit here in the beautiful Los Angeles Mission College Art Gallery. Additionally, this course takes you out into the field to meet with working art professionals where they work, to see firsthand and talk with them about what it's like to be a director, curator, designer, or preparator in a museum, gallery, or artist-run space. This course is part of the Art Gallery and Museum Studies Associate in Arts that is offered here at Los Angeles Mission College. This degree program prepares you for one of the many jobs in the field of gallery or museum work. And if you're a cultural producer, it shows you how your creative output exists outside of your studio, as well as how to organize your own do-it-yourself art shows. Whether you're an artist, an art historian, or an art enthusiast, if you have ever considered getting a job in the art world, then Exhibition Design Art 519 is where you need to start. For more information, visit www.lamission.edu.